create a new kind of matter called time crystals. Now, what scientists have found is that crystals are structures in which a pattern of atoms or molecules repeats in space. A new kind of matter. We'll be right back.
go about our daily lives, understanding almost nothing of the world. We give little thought to the machinery that generates the sunlight, that makes life possible. Or to the atoms of which we are made, and on whose stability we fundamentally depend. Where the cosmos came from, whether it was always there, why we remember the past, and not the future, and why there is a universe.
We'll be right back. We'll be right back. Accept is false and nothing is true, then everything is possible.